Hi friends, welcome back to Masters of Chemistry. So today in this particular video session we are going to discuss about the what is meant by the mass defects, what is meant by binding energy and binding energy per nucleons and their expression. So we are going to discuss in this particular video session. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for further notification. So this topic is related to the nuclear chemistry, what we are going to studying in this particular videos. So mass defect, before understanding about what is meant by the mass defect, we need to understand the atomic structure first. So the structure of the atom consists of the central part, which is we known as nucleus, which consists of two type of particles. One is a proton, another one is neutron. So these two particles are called as nucleons. So the mass defect concept is based upon this the nucleus. So what is meant by the mass defect? So mass defect, it means it is the difference between the total mass of the nucleons and the rest mass of the nucleus. So this is called as mass defect. So mass defect, it is the difference between the total mass of the nucleons and the rest mass of the nucleus is called as mass defect. So mass defect can be denoted by delta m. So to understand, let's consider, it is found that the mass of the stable nucleus is always less than the total mass of the constituent nucleus. So in other words, if a certain number of neutrons and protons are brought together to form nucleus and the mass of the nucleons forming nucleus or decreases, that we call as so mass defect. So mass defect, it is the difference between the sum of the masses of the nucleons constituting a nucleus and the rest mass of the nucleus is called as mass defect. So it means, suppose we have two type of nucleons, that is a proton and neutron. So total mass of this proton and neutron and the rest mass of nucleus we called as mass defect. Now let us consider that the mass defect in case of the nucleus of an atom. So this is, suppose we have a atom X having the number of proton Z and A is the mass number, that is number of proton and neutron. So therefore the mass of an constituting nucleus of a nucleon is equals to ZmP plus A minus Z into Mn. So this is the total mass of the nucleons, and if Mn XZA is the mass of the nucleus of an atom XZA, then the mass defect can be represented as delta M, that is mass defect is equals to ZmP plus A minus Z Mn whole bracket close minus Mn XZA. So this is the general representation of mass defect. Next concept is the binding energy. So binding, what is meant by the binding energy? So the binding energy is the minimum energy which is required to bind the nucleons inside the nucleus. This is called as binding energy. So when the nucleus formed free nucleons, the decrease in mass of the nucleons is released as equivalent energy, and the energy equal to mass defect. So that we called as binding energy. The energy which is equivalent to mass defect, that is also called as binding energy. Or binding energy is one kind of minimum energy required to bind the nucleons inside the nucleus, that also called as binding energy. So another definition is, binding energy of a nucleus may be defined as the energy equivalent to mass defect of a nucleus. So binding energy can be given as, because it is equivalent to mass defect, then it will consider the mass defect expression. Binding energy is equals to ZmP plus A minus Z Mn minus Mn XA into 931.5. So this much of energy required to bind the nucleons, that is proton and neutron, inside the nucleus, this is called as binding energy. Next one is the binding energy per nucleon. So the binding energy per nucleon is the average energy required to extract one nucleon from the nucleus. So this is the binding energy means the average energy required to extract or to remove one nucleons, that is proton or neutron, from the nucleus is called as binding energy per nucleon. So binding energy can be obtained by dividing the binding energy of nucleus by number of nucleon present in the nucleus. So binding energy per nucleon is given by binding energy divided by number of nucleons present inside the nucleus. So this is about the mass defect and binding energy and binding energy per nucleon. So in the next video we are going to discuss what is meant by the nuclear fission and nuclear fusion with example. Thank you.